We'll, of course, be keeping track of that once the verdict is out today itself. But in other news, this regarding the ongoing investigations on an alleged royalty scam, investigations of which started in 2012, about big banners taking royalty from music producers and singers, musicians and singers. The latest here being the top film producer, the CEO of Yash Raj Productions, Aditya Chopra, now being summoned by the Enforcement Directorate. The ED has asked him to meet him on Thursday regarding this probe. Also on the list here being Sony executive Subramaniam, being summoned as well. Earlier, the music producer, the owner of T-Series, Bhushan Kumar, was also grilled by the ED for 2 days. Also on that list being Vikram Mehra of Saregama, who's already been investigated.
Multi-crore royalty scam, which has started in 2012 and is going on till this date in 2017. It's an initial case which was registered with Delhi Police EOW by artist Shubha Mudgal, and it was a cheating case. And later, this scheduled offence was transferred to Enforcement Directorate Mumbai, as film industry is Mumbai based. And Enforcement Directorate have been working on this case from last 6 months, and recently they have registered PMLA case, and then searches were made on the top five players. The top five big music companies, and the searches were made on 8 to 10 locations across the country. And now the process of summons have started. So on the very first day, Bhushan Kumar was summoned. He was grilled for more than 9 hours by the agency, along with the Vikram Mehra, who is the executive of Saregamapa. And now the turn is of Aditya Chopra. So now Aditya Chopra have been asked to appear before the agency along with Sridhar Subramaniam, who is the executive of Sony Music, and the Universal Music is executives have also been summoned by the ED. So this is entirely the money laundering case. This is what Enforcement Directorate suspect. They feel that on the name of giving royalties to the artists, the royalties were not given and the money has been laundered.